Well, we got a lot accomplished. We got a lot of people reps and got a lot of stuff done. Kind of a mishmash of lineup sometimes, you know, different people working with people. You know, one of the things that's concerned us all spring is just a few injuries and lack of depth on our offensive line. And I thought the guys followed up real well today, but we got to pick up some things there. We got to get some people back healthy and some things regards there. But, you know, we played three quarterbacks and, you know, they all show good things and all show things that they need to work on. And, you know, it's kind of is what it is. It's just good for them to play in a semi-game type of environment, and that was good. And some things showed up that probably have not shown up in practice insofar as execution.
Once again, for today's autograph session, please enter the field.
And we'll review those with them.
The flag will end of the stadium near the concessions on the north side. Thank you.
Process things that didn't work out at the end of last year. What were those, and do you think you gained some games?
Well, I think we have, because I think we've got more continuity and more explosiveness in the skill position, especially at receiver and running back. You know, Nate Evans and Albert Funderburg and a couple other guys back in the backfield are pretty good. And having Devontae and Jalen and Agui and Jack Armstrong, some other guys back in there, I think they'll give us what we need there. We just need to solidify some things on the offensive line. I think defensively, we're probably about where we should be. Offensively, we got to pick it up even a little bit.
The way you do this is, you know, with the scoring, which I know doesn't play a big factor in anything, but the defense is a little bit more ahead of the offense.
Oh, no doubt.
At this point.
There's no doubt. You know, the offense is still trying to figure. Now, I shouldn't say figure out, but establish an identity. It's more than anything. You know, who we are. What's going to be our bread and butter? What do we do well? What are things that we? And so again, maybe it's a little bit experimental too in there too. You know, what can we do with Devontae and Jalen in there at the same time? What can we do with our tight end situation? You know, what can our quarterbacks handle? And sometimes we may be asking the quarterbacks to handle more than they can, but until you try it, you don't know it. And so, again, I tell them all the time. I said, you know, if we're gonna make mistakes, I want to make them in the spring. I want to experiment with stuff in the spring, try different things. Defensively, we're pretty set and solid as to what we're going to do and how we're going to do it and who we're going to do it with. I mean, there's not too many. Too many openings right now on defense. Maybe one, maybe two, but we're pretty solid there.
So, Coach, you talked a little bit about the running back position. Mm-hmm. You've got a number of guys who step up in the fall. What did you see from them this spring?
Well, I thought they really did have a good spring. I mean, it's so good to see Albert back in there. And Albert's pretty close to full speed now. He's back in, and we have held him out of some drills in the spring just to be a little conservative. And he made a point that he said, I want to go in the spring game. And he said, nah, I'm going to let you go, you know, as soon as you go. And, you know, you got to watch the number of reps he gets. But, he's in there. He's pretty good, too. He's a good back. And, you know, we got some others in there that are pretty good backs. So that's got to help us. That's got to help us. And, again, that's kind of good. Like I said, thinking about the identity on offense. You know, today we threw the ball a whole lot more than ran. I mean, now, whether that's going to be us or not, I don't know. I can't tell you that. You know, we may be just the other way. But I wanted to see us. I wanted to press the issue throwing the ball. We were a little bit in trouble there protection-wise. And a couple of guys on defensive front, we got it pretty good, too. I mean, we got Bill Murray and Will Kiley and Gavin Johnson. Those guys are pretty good players in there. So they're going to be hard for anybody to block.
You still, we were talking this week, and you said that Sean and Ted were ahead. Do you still feel the same way?
Probably. Right now I do. I think we'll see, look at it and see how the tape looks and all that. They ran with the first, what was close to the first unit. We had some carryover on two different things, but they ran with the first today. You know, so, you know, they worked with those guys, whereas the other two guys worked with some others, against some others too. So, you know, but I think they've all made progress. We'll see. Yeah, but I think in answer to your question, my initial thought is yes.
You threw Sean into the fire last year as a mm-hmm. first true freshman in a while. What did you need to see him improve, and did he check the box?
He needs to improve in decision making, and he has to a certain extent. But you saw him on the one deep throw over there with the long interception that he did. He shouldn't have made that throw. That's an example of. you know, you got to practice it and try it and learn, you know, and he's a good learner, but sometimes you got to make some mistakes to help you learn. And, but the decision making, he's got the arm and the intelligence and all that kind of stuff, but it's the biggest thing that separates the okay quarterback from a really good quarterback is the decisions, you know, and that's what we got to have.
Guy from our area, Amanya Watson, made a couple of nice catches for
him. Yeah, you know, he said, you know, he was redshirted last year and he had some injuries and some things, and but he's had a good spring. You know, we got him healthy and he's been able to contribute a good bit. Yeah, good play. And again, I think it adds to, you know, the depth we have there at receiver. We've got some depth there at receiver.